philosophically, what Kant argued was that if human beings could simply be free of their human connection and develop a more spiritual connection, they would be able to reach a higher plane. But that philosophy was rejected in the 20th century when a number of advocates, including Albert Schweitzer, believed that...
Okay, I get it. I will lose weight.
Black out.